fan, Luka, obviously not the way that you wanted to see this season end, and this is a close-knit group. For you, what do you believe this team needs to do to take the next step forward, whether it be personnel-wise or something different to go into next season?
I think that that's a question you should ask the guys that make the team, right? I'm just a player here, you know. But we gave everything in the – I think we played great. We gave everything. I'm really proud of this team. Obviously, I hate losing. We hate losing, but I'm proud of my team.
Rachel Nichols.
Hey, Luka. Now that you've had a second run through the NBA playoffs, what have you learned about playing in this league at this time of year?
I mean, there's always you learn, you know, different stuff, but just the playoffs is different than the regular season, you know, and game seven is the toughest game, you know. You got to give everything. Today wasn't the result we wanted, but we'll come back next year.
Thanks, Luka. Appreciate it.
Tim McMahon.
Luka, obviously, I know you care about winning, not numbers, but the numbers you put up in this series were ridiculous. What do you think you've been able to prove in this series and even last year in the playoffs?
I mean, I don't nothing yet, you know. We've been in the playoffs twice since I'm there. We lost both times, so nothing yet, you know. You get paid to win, so we didn't do it.
Brad Townsend.
Yeah, Luke, Brad Townsend, Dallas Morning News. Last year against the Clippers, you guys never led in the series. This time you were up 2-0, had three games at home. Do you feel like when you look back at this series, you can look back at it as one that got away?
I mean, you're going to look – every series you lose, that, you know, you're going to think like that, you know, what we could do better, what which games we win. But that's in the past, you know, we got to look forward in the next season and get the mistakes out.
Okay, Kyle?
Kyle Goon, Southern California News Group. Luka, I was wondering, at the end there, was Paul George trying to exchange jerseys with you? And as a follow-up, you know, what does it mean to you to obviously, you played a longer series this time, but to lose to the same team in back-to-back years?
The first one, yeah, we did. I sent one after, you know, in the locker room. And the second one, you know, it's tough when it's the same rival. You obviously don't want to lose again. And like I said, you know, we have to come back next year. Look at this playoffs, what we did good, what we did wrong. And just keep going from there.
Okay, we'll do two in Spanish now. Pedro.
Thank you, Pedro Silva, Univision Dallas. ¿Qué crees que faltó para ganar esta serie y cuál es la enseñanza más grande que te dejan estos playoffs?
Bueno, faltó ganar un partido, eso es todo. Pero no sé, jugar duro, cada playoff son distintos, pero diferente de la temporada regular.
Okay, and last is Eric Mora.
Luka, Eric Mora de Telemundo Dallas. Viendo el lado positivo de esta temporada, ¿con qué te quedas? ¿Qué es lo positivo que te deja a ti y al equipo esta temporada?
Creo que hemos luchado muy bien, sobre todo hemos llegado a Game 7 y bueno, no lo pudimos ganar, pero creo que lo hemos dejado todo y estoy muy orgulloso de este equipo.
Okay.